Yesterday to study. Today we are going to see the most common hobbies which all toppers have. Let's begin our video. First hobby is they prepare timetable. Okay, they prepare the timetable and according to the timetable they'll plan things. Okay, second hobby is they stick to the study plan. Once they prepare the timetable, they strictly follow the timetable. Okay, and next, they will understand the concept, okay? Instead of mugging up things or instead of by-hearting the subject or the concept, they start understanding the concept or understanding things, okay? Once you start understanding the things or the concept, you'll remember it for long, okay? So they understand the concept, okay? And they will clear doubts regularly, okay? Whenever they have any kind of doubt in any subject, they keep clearing them regularly, okay? And taking running notes in class, okay? Whenever the class is going on, they keep on taking running notes so that after going home, they can just have a glance on the running notes and they can memorize all the things which happened in the class, okay? And prepare short notes while studying. Whenever they feel that a particular point is important, then they prepare short notes and note it down so that during exam, instead of referring to the long answer, they can just see the short notes and recollect the answer which they have studied or recollect the concept. Okay, next, revise. Okay, after studying, like morning if they study, evening they keep revising the things which they have studied all the day, okay? So that they can recollect all the concepts once again, so that they can remember the concept for long time, okay? They avoid distractions like social media, okay? Once they avoid distractions from the social media, then automatically the concentration on studies will improve, okay? So they will avoid distractions, okay? And they'll set study goals, okay? They'll set everyday study goals like, tonight I need to complete this subject of this much portion, like that. They keep everyday study goals, okay? They set and complete the study goals, okay? And they work on difficult subjects first, okay? Most of the toppers, they start studying the difficult subject, okay? Because when you start studying, your mind will be fresh, and if you start then with the difficult subject, you can easily go through that, okay? Once you are tired, if you start difficult subject, there will be no use, okay? Always, that's why they'll start working out first with difficult subjects, then they'll go to the easy concepts, okay? And study short hours instead of long time continuously. Means most of the people will think that they need to study 8 hours, 10 hours to top. No, that's not the case. Instead of studying 8 hours or 9 hours continuously, you know, you need to start studying 2 hours continuously and take 1 hour break in between, again study for 2 hours and take a short nap or listen to music, like that. Always study short hours instead of long hours, okay? Then you feel concentrated and you'll again refresh yourself, okay? Next, study consistently, okay? Don't count hours like, okay, I have studied 2 hours, enough. No, that's not the case. Even though if you study half an hour, you should study consistently, okay? You should concentrate. Your mind should be there only, okay? While studying, always make sure you study consistently and switch the topic or subjects, okay? Otherwise, if you start studying the same topic or the same subject all over the day, you'll feel bored and you'll try to quit studying that day. No, so that should not be the case. Always try to switch the topics and subjects, okay? So that new topic when you start studying or new subject when you start studying, you'll again refresh yourself, okay? And avoid junk foods, exercise daily, and at least drink 3 liters of water per day, and always stay healthy and eat healthy, and keep meditating, okay? When you meditate, you will not have any kind of nervousness and you keep yourself confident, okay? So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you.